Dame Sheila Hancock said she was grateful to those scouring the streets of London looking for her most treasured possession after the actress revealed her rings had gone missing. The British actress, 90, lost a sentimental gold chain holding four wedding rings belonging to each of her parents and her two marriages to the late John Thaw and Alec Cross. Sharing several posts on Twitter, her official account offered a reward for finding the necklace as the Metropolitan Police no longer deal with lost items. A statement read, "Sheila is so grateful to everyone sharing the posts about her lost chain with the wedding rings. It hasn't been found yet, but she sends heartfelt thanks to everyone trying to share news for her." Kate Garraway's husband Derek rushed to hospital in struggle after getting MBE. "Latest, if anyone does find it, it is of such huge personal importance to her. Please contact us." An earlier tweet read, "CCTV suggests this necklace with four wedding rings was lost round Haymarket W1. The police no longer deal with lost items, so even if someone went to hand it in, there is no central system to find it. She is desperate to have this personal treasure back. Don't miss. I'm a celeb's Carol Vorderman admits to putting makeup on top of makeup." Latest, Rochelle Humes addresses this morning future after absence from show. News: Ulrika Johnson blasts James Jordan sexism saying men snatch jobs from her. Update: pictures of Dame Sheila with the chain around her neck were also tweeted, which said the actress is heartbroken to lose her most treasured possession. Sheila was married to Inspector Morse star John, who died of cancer at the age of 60, from 1973 until his death in 2002, and the actress previously shared her regrets about not trying to understand his fascination with the universe. She told Yahoo, "I remember when John used to ask me to join him looking at the stars at our French home. We no longer see them in big overlit cities. I would have a quick look and say, yes, lovely, and carry on cooking supper. He would stand there for ages, and I think now that he probably knew that feeling of being part of the universe. And I didn't understand it. How sad that I was too busy to try." The Olivier Award-winning actress, who has daughters Melanie, 57, and Joanna, 48, from her marriage to John, added that just before he died, John spent a very long time staring at the stars. Now, two decades later, she can still feel his presence as she questions whether she will ever be able to set aside her own rational approach to life as she touched on dying.
Melted.